Light Yagami used to be Kira. Kira's power has somehow passed on to another person. Was that because Light Yagami wanted it to happen? Or was there someone else in control of Light, lurking in the background, who gave him the power? Was it that person who passed Light's powers to someone else?